So this game is kind of easy in a way, but we're gonna long play it for at least 15 minutes.
Also, you can slow down by letting go of your aircraft.
So do keep that in mind. So just let go of everything, just slow down. Reassemble your piece.
Kind of helps you plan out the next attack, so watch out. Got you. We got you. Ooh-wee. I need to do a lot of upgrading.
I need to do a lot of upgrading right now.
am ready and prepared. Alrighty, we're gonna be doing facing up some tough enemies soon. Thank you. Arcade version better than the console version of this game. Console version of this game. Alrighty, let's go. Let's get it. Thank you. can never do the undamaged because I'm not skilled enough at this game in order to go undamaged, but I have done many runs of this. That doesn't make me good at the game necessarily. Enough to dodge all damage. Fuck it, let's do it. Beautiful.
Time, and that was my first run. This is my third run of the game, so keep it going.
Thank you. Dude, that was stupid hard right there. Took a little piece of me, a little piece of my energy there. That's stupid. So I was to try to get the treatment. Probably not exactly accurate, but fuck it. Who cares? And trust me, there are plenty of these games on Android. Like enough to go around for everybody. Keep it on for these games. Take a little breather. Too fucking intense. Space to do what I need to do in this game. Just one time, we're gonna do this. Ooh, he's going to get on the bomb. motherfucker. Stop it. I couldn't block that in time. Intensity, I should have been able to beat that guy in one go. He's not even that tough of a boss. He's actually one of the weaker bosses in this game. There are a lot more stronger bosses. He was one of the weaker ones. I don't know how I lost to that. I know when there's gonna be a boss level too. Kind of like Galaga or Cosmic Event. Thank you. Okay, I'll do it one time. You just kind of got to go with the movement of the game. And the second part's gonna go. I'm trying to go for a no damage run. I haven't been able to do that all the game. Not for right now. I finally got an undamaged. You didn't clear out 100% of the enemies. I just wanted to show you guys that I can do an undamaged. This is my third run. Levels from now. Out of breath. The arcade version is way better. You should probably go check out the real version. So this is the mobile knockoff version of Infinite Shooter. That was cool. If you haven't played that game, you probably never known that this game existed. Trust me. I wasn't expecting that. Get our first star on there one time, and then we'll redo this again. We get the White Knight as well. Let's get it. So I'm going to power up. Thank you.
You're so close to the end too.
Damn, if I would have just done that so right, I knew I was close to the end. I still wasn't able to get the whole perfect score. I haven't gotten 3 stars yet. I think my third one would be a lot better. This one right. There you go. Gucci. So in order to get the top 3 stars, you'd have to do hard mode. That's how you get the other 3 stars. Thank you.
reposition. There we go. Already, I don't know if you guys are getting tired of this game, but I am. I could literally sit here and beat this whole entire fucking game if I wanted to, but I'm not going to. I'm going to end this soon. Let's go with the last draw of the day. This is the last boss battle and the last battle one. I hope you guys enjoyed this. Likes, guys, give some feedback. Hope you guys enjoyed this long play. I'm going to play this.